forces operated this facility. If you'd rather be attended by
guys, can read that. Updates and codes. But if you need to access Central Wards, the code is 2505. Okay. 2505.
Dr. Lingard, this is Ransom. Remember me? Your friendly Sikhsan chief executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshal Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find? I want in. No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here. And I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market med supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
Samuels, I'm on my way.
I'm on my way. So let's see how much this... I don't even have to make Molly, darn it. Alright. So, let's see. So I have to. There's no shortcut. I have to go all the way around. Where does it say my objective is? Search operating theater for trauma kit. And it can't tell me which way? Go that way. So, that's a terminal at the front desk. That's staff. Is there a way to get through that door? That's the bathroom.
Here, Samuels.
What? What the heck?
Wonder what the kids are doing right now.
Try to kill him. saving the right way. No, it's not. I'll go back the other way. Just because I'd rather get the ejected first before I go off trying to do extra stuff. This is so... First death of being back to the game, so that felt great. And I'm all the way back here. Good news is, though, is it's not that actually that far. So I don't think I grabbed anything else. Did I grab anything out of here? Yeah, I did. Okay. Ay.
Hell in here, Samuels. Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Well, I'll just let that creature just take care of everyone else. Okay, they're all going that way, so I guess it's safe to access this real quick to show you guys real quick, because I gotta go. So hurry up and pause at certain times to read all this. Okay.
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing. If I find out who leaked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up, quoted Sikhs and privileges, and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need Ransom making it more complicated. Do you read me? Wait up.
Thank you. guess now's the time whenever, I guess, to use my noisemaker.
Ripley, your way out through the medical reception is locked down. The only way to open up an exit is to trigger the hospital's evacuation procedure.
Uh-oh. Oops. Didn't want to do that. Okay, so, I suppose that we're gonna start a whole lot of fighting, and, oh no, wait, ah, oh, come on. It closed, so I can't even go back, so I apologize, guys, hopefully there wasn't too much stuff back there. So I don't know, I guess I have to fight the androids and I shoot these barrels because they're red. Red barrels are normally known for blowing up.